Salih Samsa, the public prosecutor investigating abduction of Ümit Horzum in Ankara on 6 December 2017, is appointed to Erzincan province. Following the move, the new prosecutor will be investigating the abduction incident. Because the new prosecutor needs to investigate the case from scratch, it will cause further delays to the investigation, which has been going on for 3.5 months. It is claimed that the prosecutor investigating the abduction was appointed to another city to prevent the investigation going any further. Ümit Horzum, a Turkish citizen who was dismissed from his duty at the Turkish Accreditation Agency, was reportedly abducted near Ankara, a city shopping center, by unidentified person or persons. Even though the area is monitored by CCTV cameras, it was claimed that police couldn't find any trace of abduction. Horzum is believed to be kidnapped by Turkish National Intelligence affiliated people.